Okay, so my goal for this video is to tighten this chair. Okay, second goal. I'm going to basically do the whole, that Meshuggah beat from that one song. Bleed is the name of it. Okay, so basically, if you want to know how to do that song, you have to know how to do the little bursts of 3/16 notes, like the kind of a... That's pretty much the whole thing. Once you get those down, you have one beat in between it, so it's kind of like a... That sort of thing. I can't do it gradually, slowly, and fast for some reason. Because it's at one point, instead of pressing down twice, you gotta slide to get the desired effect. So, I mean, really, that is just with one beat in between. That's all it is. Just, you know. This plus this equals... And, fun little fact, maybe you'll learn this. I actually learned this before, the burst of 3/16 notes. If you kind of get the scoot method, going on both of them, you can kind of do four of them. 4/16 notes. Sounds beautiful. Get them clean after a while. But Bleed is in 4/4 time signature, so it's kind of weird to adapt to that. But it's kind of... I'm going to use my ride cymbal just so you can hear it. My hi-hat is a little... Okay. Okay, well, yeah. That probably didn't help any. Just practice, maybe you'll get better. Also, I wanted to make sure you knew, I know there are more beats in that song. That's not the only drum pattern in the whole song. There's more complicated ones, but I haven't listened to it enough to even know how those go. So, I don't know. Now you know that one, I guess. You're welcome. I want a bagel.